we're going to go ahead and get started. Everybody excited? All right. Thank you all for coming out despite the weather. The umbrella is nature's way of socially distancing us, so we're playing it safe tonight. On behalf of the Unity Tree Committee of Boyertown, my name is Amy Mazzocapa. I am delighted to join in celebration with you to share the second annual lighting ceremony for the Unity Tree of Boyertown. We have taken health and safety measures for you. Please follow CDC guidelines of physical distancing and face coverings while at this event. Okay, now that that's said. To have unity together is to focus on things that unite rather than divide. Friendship, love, a feeling of belonging, that is what makes a community. 2020 has been a challenging year. Even in times of physical distancing, we can hold on to the feeling of community, and we need it now more than ever. This tree truly represents the coming together of many in our community, and I would like to acknowledge a few of the key organizations and people involved in making this happen. First, let's give it up for Marlo Weinbaugh from Marjo Farms, who brought us this beautiful 18-foot Douglas fir. There's Marlo. Hi, Marlo. All right, a few other acknowledgments. Berksmont Towing, Boyertown Area Fire and Rescue, Boyertown Community Ambulance, Building a Better Boyertown, Dallas Tree Service, Denny Electric, Eastern Berks Police Department, Ellickson's Taekwondo Academy, Funky Fretz, Jamie and Jeff Casino, Kim Welch, Magical Wonders Vacation, Muzzo Media Productions, Mac Party Pros, St. John's Lutheran Church, and Zuber Realty. And I also want to thank the Unity Tree Committee for their countless hours of planning and effort to bring this together. We just couldn't cancel it tonight because we worked too hard. So thank you all for your dedication. Jim Martin, Donnie Ellickson, Jeff Knopf, Tracy Mackey, Shannon Omler, and Judy Wetzel. Thank you so much. Let's give them a round of applause, please.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, now we're gonna have some fun here. Funky Fritz is gonna bring us some fun jams to warm us up and get us in the Christmas spirit. You have your song sheet, so please feel free to sing along. And after we're done singing and getting warmed up, we're gonna light that tree. So let's create some good energy.
Okay. We're gonna start off with Deck the Hall.
Good. Oh, now I do.
One, two, three, four, deck the halls with boughs of holly. No, no.
Nature.
tree.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
If you know this one, sing along. Christmas Island. Let's get away from sleigh bells. Let's get away from snow. Let's take a break some Christmas dear. I know a place to go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas night? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas night? How'd you like to hang your stocking?
Bye.
give it up for Funky Friends. That was awesome. Okay. We are going to hand it over to our esteemed mayor, Marianne Deary, who's going to say a few words. And then we are going to do the countdown to light up our tree. Let's just gonna get a little closer. There you go. All right, I'm gonna give you the microphone.
Good evening, everybody. You bunch of tough old birds out there, come out for this event. Thank you. From the borough of Boyertown, we wish you extended many, many blessings for the season. I'm not going to thank everybody because Amy did a wonderful job. But wow, the tree in the yard is absolutely stunning, just stunning. Now what I'm about to say, I don't know, I did a little research and it's about our ornaments.
Another tough old bird. I don't need another bird. Yeah. I need light.
Well, where's your mic, dear?
Here, I want this light.
Oh,
I'm here.
Hey, there we go.
Thank you. Anyway, from the bottom of my heart, I say thank you to all the donors and volunteers that make this event happen. If our community tree and decorations could talk, here's what they would say. Our bells announce the arrival of winter, and we certainly all know that. And the tree symbolizes new life in winter, and this year is a different and difficult life so far. Candy canes remind us of the shepherd's crook, which assisted in gathering lost lambs. So many of us are lost at times, and there is a crook for help. Candles, they also provide light when darkness and gloom lingers in our hearts. The mistletoe is a symbol of love. Without a tree, the mistletoe dies. And we all are learning more and more of people we know who are passing and they're leaving their mates behind. And I think we have the ability to get our crook out and pull those people into our lives. The star of our tree represents the shining of our community. And I can certainly see that tonight with this community. The ribbon symbolizes how people should be tied together in bonds of unity. And again, here tonight, I feel this feeling of unity, and I thank you all for that. Finally, the wreath has been circular, represents eternal love and rebirth. The community has a lot to share, and together, we will have a rebirth. For remember this, we may not have it all together, but together we have it all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Can we start the count?
All right, I think we're ready to do the countdown.
Yeah. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's the most wonderful time of year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time.
Thank you.